Thank you. Oh man, I've been talking to myself this whole time. Damn it. That's unfortunate. Oh well. What can you do? It's okay, at least it was only one level. Grievous' guard, nothing up here. Cool. Do this. Okay, I have almost 100,000 studs, but I'm still missing too many kits. I don't know if there could even be one here. What if I try and run the way they're coming from? Nope. Nothing over there. Alright. Well, that's cool. Can I go this way? No. I get that. I don't care about any of that, though. I just want... Okay, we'll find him. Got the whole level cleared now, so it should be easier, maybe? Got the one that was down there somewhere. It's like a secret panel or something that I can't get to. Whatever. We will figure this out. Okay, so there's nothing in here but the red brick, right? Yeah. Okay, there's that. What does that do for me? Anything? Just... explodey stuff. I don't see anything there. Don't see anything there. Don't see anything anywhere. Maybe I'm just blind? What? Well, there's one. What the hell was that? Okay, well, if I have one that was that stupid and obvious, then I probably have another one. Got that. Is there anything that way that I can see? I see a ship over there. Can I see any way for me to go other than there? I've already done that. Okay. The radio, this is where I started. Okay. So maybe I missed something else really obvious, but no telling. I got that. Nothing else there that I can get. Missing one stupid mini kit, like always. At least I'm getting more money while I'm looking. Is there something for me to go to off to one of these sides or something? Alright, look here, you fools. Okay. Already done that. This just looks broken, like I should be able to pull the face off of it. I'm sure it's something small that I've just missed. Can I get down on that? No. I don't see anywhere down there. Can't get anything in there. I don't see anything down there either. I don't see anything up. Okay. Well, I can't get up there. Can't get down there anywhere. Already done this one. Nothing up top I can get to? No. Can't break that wall. I got the one that was down there. There's something up here? That's where the ship was. Okay, I don't see anywhere that I could go from here. Now, hold on, there might be... something over this way? Oh, shit. Damn it. Okay, so there might be something like this way? No, absolutely not. So it looks like this was just money, which doesn't even make any sense. The power up for no good reason. That's cool and all. There something over there? An invisible wall. There's still something I'm missing. It's not there. And I'm losing about $2,000 every time I try something stupid, so. Whoop. I don't see them putting two in this little tiny area. Can't get up there. Can I go left or right here? No. Can I go this way? No. Can I go way over here? No. If I touch the water, then I'm done. So, God, I had to have missed something so stupid somewhere. All right, I'm gonna look it up because I don't fucking know. Did that. Oh. Well, that's stupid. I don't even know if I can get it. I think I'm gonna have to quit and do it again. Damn it. But you never know. Backtracking so much, and I've had to backtrack so much on this level already. Oh, it's right there. Got it. Oh my God, I'm so lucky. All right. We did it. Let's finish the level. The depth of perception in this game is impossible. Absolutely impossible. No. Sweet. Yep, let's just get out of here. Got poo money. Nice. Got 100,000 studs. Finish the mini kit. Feels good, man. All right, so let's go buy our new thing. Ow, that's expensive. Maybe we won't do that. We'll just save up and get the 2x studs, and then everything will be cheap. Only got 1 star and no red bricks. Jeez, man. That would be grievous as a bodyguard. Pretty happy with that. Okay. Okay, come on, guys. I didn't even get True Jedi. Oh my god. Oh, this is gonna be easy. Who's my Django? Sweet. It's not very many studs, but whatever. Cool. And let's do this one. Get these studs. Yeah. So many studs. No. Cool. We can handle that. That door. And these doors. And I can do this, which, what? Of course, I guess I couldn't really do that last time, so. Alright, I've about had enough of you guys. How can I kill you? Okay. How? There we go. Had enough of all this crap. Kill all these fools and then go back and try and get all this crap. So many studs. Is there anything this way? Can I blow up these plants now that I've... Yeah. Get that extra money. Well, look at that. Look at that. And we get that. Nice. There's nowhere, no way for me to get up there, is there? Well, let's try. With... No, okay, I can't get up there for sure. So, I guess that means we can go here. Here. Cool. Nothing but money. Oh, there's a blaster thing to take me up. Oh shit. That's probably where I'm supposed to go is here. So I'm gonna go back down, check out the Amidala thing. Okay, shook its face, got some studs. It's always good. Okay, get all these studs here. Nice. That statue didn't do anything for me at all. Okay, so this room is useless as well. How many do I need? Oh god, I need 8 more. Oh god. Okay. Handled them. Okay, so this is something I couldn't do before. Remember that. Okay, so this piece goes here. This piece goes here. Some stuff I need to destroy somewhere. I also need to do this. Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna need to float over there with R2 or something. And now I need Jango Fett. Perfect. Cool. We built that one. Which, well over halfway on the studs and we're still in the first area. Jeez, man. It just shows you how much they put in this stuff. Jeez. That was a lot of studs. I'm sure Amidala here is going to be worth a pretty penny. Or maybe just a mini kit, which is equally good. Oh, that was the red brick. That's even better. Okay. So I have 3 of 10 minikits. Power brick. I haven't left the first area yet. Sweet. Oh, almost true Jedi as well. Okay, so here, there's a lot more we can do, because we didn't have force here either in the first go-round. Exploded some stuff. Exploded some more stuff. Got some more studs. Such a pain in the ass that they don't just automatically come to you. You have to wait for them to stop bouncing. Okay, I got everything here though, didn't I? Oh, there's... what's this? True Jedi. Got it. What's over here? Anything? Just a waste. Okay, what's over... why is there a random block here? That bothers me. Okay, come on, go back up. Oh, I have to activate it, okay. Because this is not where I wanted to go. This is the actual, like, where we need to go to progress. Okay, droids can't jump. Apparently this guy can, though, so that works. Okay, so if instead of going that way, I go off to the side over here. Handle them. And there's a mini kit. That's what I was looking for. So there's 4 out of 10 mini kits, true Jedi, power brick. Okay, fly. Oh, that's not kosher. Okay, well, that was not a smart plan. Okay, handled that shit. And... no. No, no, there we go. $70,000 already. Mini kit. Exactly what we needed. Okay, R2, fly across. That's fine. Okay, so we got two mini kits here. Can't actually blow those up, so that's cool. So we're at five. We're halfway. There's gotta be a way over there that's pretty easy, I would think. Yeah. Still gotta keep getting all these studs though, because I still want more than just True Jedi. Because I'm poor. Need that 1.2 million studs so I can speed up my stud intake. So, there's still got to be a way up there. Gotta be a way up there. Oh, right there. Oh, I actually want to be over here for a minute. I want... be showered in studs by this. Nice. Who's my small person? Wicket. Okay, Wicket it is. Okay, we have seven. Just need three more. How do we get over there? Can I go through here? Okay, so what if I'm Wicket for a minute and go up here? And then do something like that. Nope. There we go. Hundred thousand studs again. If I keep getting 100,000 studs, then it'll only take 12 levels to get what I want. Gotta get this and this. These are really expensive flowers. Okay. And then those are explodey ones. So let's do oh, that was disastrous, but whatever. It's funny. Okay, we're almost back up to where we were. Cool. 8 out of 10. That's enough stud grabbing. Nope, let's get these studs here. How many do I need? Two? Two. Can't be that hard. I got everything else in this level, so. Handled all that. Okay, well, I'm in trouble. I only have one heart. Come on, just give me one heart, please. Thank you. Okay. Killed some more fools. Got up. Oh my god. Okay. Well, that's cool. Nice. Gonna handle this shit. Open that up. Didn't really get anything for that, but well, I got 1,000 studs. Always good. So That one's open now. That's the way out, though. I don't want that one. So, let's hop up here quick. Yep. Got that one. Just one more. I think it's over there. I think it's that one. That can only be destroyed by Siths. No, it can only be destroyed by bounty hunters. My bad. Nice. Get it. Don't care about any of the rest of this shit, but I'm gonna take it. And there we go. Did it. Unlocked walkie-talkie disable. That's what I'm talking about right there. It'll be well over 300k after that one. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. All right. Working pretty good. We have to do the... Oh, no. Okay, well... Do that. Okay, I genuinely don't know. Got an X-Wing though, so that's pretty cool, I guess. I have to be a TIE fighter for that one, so TIE fighter... Okay, so there was one there that I missed. Got that one. That one I already had. I hate everything to do with these little stupid things. Okay. I did already have 8 out of 10, so that's cool. Okay. Oh, the red brick's over there. But I got... Oh, no, I missed it. Damn it. Can I just not pass people and then take as long as I need? Okay, so I know where the last mini-kit is. And the red brick. Kind of. And I'm almost to True Jedi, so that's... pretty easy. Okay, so I saw last time I did this. Oh no, it wasn't here. It was around this corner. There, it started me again because I haven't beaten him yet. And I actually don't care about winning this yet, so. Okay. Oh, it's over there. Over there. No! Damn it. Let's have another lap then. Take my time. I don't want to win. I need to get that red brick that's at the left side of those pits. Good. I can get it this time. I have faith. So I'm going to speed it on up. So I know exactly where to go this time. Right there. Got it. Okay. Cool. We're done. We got everything. Thank God, I hate this shit. Okay, it's gonna be easy then. I like the TIE Interceptor the best, so I think it's fitting because I'm intercepting this fool. Oh god, I'm not gonna do it! Okay, I have to go hard from the beginning then, because I wasn't going too hard last time. Okay. It's easy this time. Alright, well, at least I could do as much as I wanted on this and didn't have to worry too much about, missing stuff. I was concerned that I'd only have 3 laps, but at least that's handled. And let's finish this shit. Cool. Unlocked power brick. Unlocked True Jedi. Some more studs. Finish the mini kit. Sweet. 436,000, huh? Nice. Nice. 636,000, huh? Alright. Alright, we're halfway to the 2x multiplier then, which is good. So, let's do 5. Who do I want? We can do Bespin Luke, I guess. Do like the Luke as a character. Okay. So what did I not get last time? What am I at? 4. I have the red brick for this one though, so that's good. Still need 6 mini kits. And True Jedi, great. At least Stud Magnet makes everything easier. Fixed that. And the Stud Magnet, I don't even have to get up there, I can just jump. That's nice. Okay, well, at least if I have to get True Jedi, then I can get more studs. Okay, I think, do I have a tall jumper? Nope. Tall jumper, Jar Jar. Well, Captain, whatever your name is. Okay, I'm gonna be Darth Vader. Reliving my childhood. This is a sweet-ass Jedi Knight this time, instead of, oh, man. Well, that sounds like I got most of them. Oh, no. Oh, well, that's good. Bye. All right. No. Jump. Thanks. Okay. Alright, so there's gotta be some way for me to get up there too, but I can just jump and get the studs. That's all that matters, I guess. Let's go up here. Anything up here? Well, I can do this. Get these studs anyway. Is there anything in this way? I didn't think so, but you know, you never know. Yeah, see, this time there's stuff this way. Oh, we missed that. Might as well fix that. It doesn't do me much good, but. Okay. So I'm gonna jump up here. This is ridiculous. Doesn't do me any good anyway. That's fine. Okay. What's behind this door? This is the way I have to go, right? R2, yeah, probably. Yeah, this is the way I'm supposed to go, so we're going back. Because there's probably more stuff in here. Can I get up there? Yes, it looks like I can. Sweet. It's a lot of money. Okay, that didn't do anything for me to be up here. Okay, is there anything over here that I didn't get? No. Anything over here that I didn't get? Yes. I got it now, though. Got him. Wait, what's that? Was there something there? There was something there. How about that? Why do I have Darth Maul and Darth Vader? It's pretty weird. But all right. Alright, there's some weird stuff going on at the palace, if I remember correctly. That sounds like Droidicus. Yep. Ow. Ouch. Destroy this. Steal this. Stud count's dramatically lower this time. Okay, so I can't go outside, as I've learned. But that's okay. Better to try and fail than to not try and never know. Thank you. Okay. We get all the lights in here. Looks like it. You never know what's going to cause a stupid minikit to... A little over 1,000 per window. I know before there was some Sith-only stuff in the palace. Probably still some. Put the rest of the lights on. Okay, let's go in here. And do that. And that. Okay, is there another... Can I go this way? No. Okay. Okay, none of that. Okay, so we have that, but we don't need it yet because we're trying to kit all the mini kits. How many do I need? 6. God. Ow. I can't believe I just lost 1,000 studs. That's bull. Alright. Whatever. Okay. Killed those fools. Ah, so now I can get up there, huh? No, 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 no. You stay right there, fool. Kit. A lot of studs. Okay. So I've done all the Sith stuff. Okay, I guess we'll R2 this shit then. I guess R4. Okay. I mean, I've gotta be missing something. This is a lot of stuff to... not have still at this point in a level. Kill all of them. Okay, nothing up there. There is some stuff here. There's so many like droids way up high sniping at you here. That's annoying. Come on, someone fire at me, please. Okay, fine. This is ridiculous. How many do I have? Five? God, I only found one mini kit. Almost got True Jedi though. This level is the worst. At least we're good on that. And he's dead. And the music calmed down, so that means that's it. For idiots. Okay, I needed little Anakin for that last time, but it's done this time, so I don't think I need it anymore. No. Oh man. Alright, well. Now hold on. Before I blow this up. Oh, okay. Well, that's useless then. Stupid wicket. Alright, push that door, which opens up that. Okay. I don't want to keep going from here yet, though. There's no way that there are five mini kits in the next room. Absolutely no way. 0% chance. There's one. See, that's exactly what I'm talking about. I'm sure I've missed all kinds of stupid crap. Oh, what does this even do? I didn't even... Oh, is this just a way to get up there? Well, alright then. It sure is. Oh, I didn't do anything with the fountains, but I think I did that before. It's just money. Still need money, though, so whatever. What, just about every lamp in the universe? So that leads me to believe that there is no lamp mini kit in this level, which is fine. Okay, so I got some stuff there. Oh, there's a lamp. Wicket. I think I've already gotten... Yeah, I already got the one that was over here. Just gonna have to backtrack at some point, probably, because this is not working out. I've already been up here. Blew everything up. It's not something that, like, obvious that I'm not seeing. Well, that was useless. So I picked him up before I even got here. It's alright. Got some more stuff here. Okay, I guess we just have to move on. I think this level's still not even near done. I think we still have to do the ship part. Where we rescue all the guards. maybe. We're about to find out. Oh yeah, we still got more level. Awesome. These guys are horrible shots. Just absolutely lost here. Oh, maybe there's something down there that I didn't get before. Looks like there's definitely something down here. Don't remember this, so I must have not been down here before, but that doesn't mean anything. Been to a lot of places that looked like they should have a mini kit, but they didn't. No. Did those just come out, like, as needed? Okay, that's kind of dumb, but okay. Handle that. that goes over here. So now I have a platform to go, I guess, over there, but that doesn't get me all my mini kits that I'm missing. So I don't want it with the lamp, but whatever. What can this do for me? Nope. That also has not really helped me. Yeah, go ahead. Go ahead. Go on. Thanks. Oh my god, come on, man. Up we go. Did this do anything for me? I don't think so. I think it just took me up here, which is, you know, not the most helpful thing, but I don't remember when this level even ends, and that makes me nervous because I'm gonna screw this up. I think I've probably just missed a whole lot, and I'm gonna have to go backwards. I mean, I'm barely even gonna get True Jedi on this level, which is ridiculous. Okay, that's what I just did. No. I want to do the light. Thank you. Okay, let's go backwards. Let's see what we can find. Oh, there's this as well. Does that add some kind of height to this thing that I'm not aware of? That I need? No? No. Of course not. Okay, that's this thing, right? Yeah. What? Oh, well, there's something. Nice! So now I'm only missing three. But I think I'm, like, right at the end of the level as well, so I don't know. And obviously I haven't gotten True Jedi yet. I'm gonna backtrack, find some things that I need to destroy. Alright. Can I get anything up there? No, nothing up there. Already broke that stuff. I'm sure this stuff's just obvious and I just completely missed it. I've already been that way. I did all the Sith stuff. Unless I missed something small and stupid that makes another minikit appear. Which doesn't look like it. Yeah, I already took care of all that. Is there something like over here that I missed? I can't even go up in there, so of course not. I did all that. Obviously, I already tried jumping out these windows, and that just killed me. Well, I can't risk losing any more studs at this point, because I'm so... Wait, I tried jumping out these windows. Did I not try jumping out these windows? I don't know, it looks kind of risky. Yeah, no, I'm not messing with that. Is there something in this room or this area? It doesn't look like it. No. Okay. So this is the beginning. Do I need the car for something? I mean, I have it. Something I missed over here. No. Oh, come on, man. First of all, why is it 100,000? Second of all, that's ridiculous. How is anyone ever supposed to get 100,000 studs in this level without getting, like, everything? Or using the cheats for more money? Okay. Oh, there's a little slide there. Okay. Well, I already jumped up there and got that stuff, so... Oh, there's a lonely stud over there. Well... I've explored all of this room now. For sure. Nothing like hidden way up in the air. Nope. Okay. Okay. Genuinely have no idea. Nothing there. Already done all this. Can I destroy that? No. Okay. I've done all this stuff here. Well, that's great. Okay. Well, I guess we'll just move on then. There's nothing else I can really do. And if that's not the, if there's not more to the level, then there's not more to the level. I don't remember. What chapter is this? Does it say? No? I don't remember. Just did the pod race. Okay, fine, you stand on that one then. Whatever. Okay, there's definitely more. I remember now. So that's good. And I only need 3 more mini kits. So that's good. And I'm super fucking close to the, True Jedi. There we go. It's actually 100,000 studs. That's ridiculous. But did it. Can't even go that way, so I can't break those. Set dinner. There, they're dead. Wait, was there something I needed up there? Oh man. Wait, can I still do it? If I have to do the whole level again now, I'm gonna be so upset. I think I just fucked up. Alright, from the table, I can make it here, and then if I get to this edge, ooh, man, is there a mini kit up here? I don't know, but I can go all the way back here. At least I didn't completely fuck up, so that's good. Oh, I could have just done that too. Good. I always forget that this is a kid's game and that they're not gonna make it impossible if you mess up one little thing. Now there is something up there. That's interesting. Because there's even a little thingy. What? Interesting. Got a mini kit. 2 more. Must be dying. It's the only logical solution. Can I destroy these? I can destroy the chairs. Which is excellent. Because who even wants chairs? Okay, that's all cleaned. Oh, I can blow this up now too, can't I? Yeah. Alright. This is beyond me. He's dead. And blew up that statue. Studs everywhere. There's this too for me. That goes that way. What does this one do? Gives me more droidicus. But you're dead. What does this one do? Just droids, okay. Money. So 1, 2, 3, 4. This is 5. There's one more level, and it's just the fight against Darth Maul. So that means that this level continues still. The little hangar area. Which means if I go down here, I do not end the level. Yes. This is a really long level. 1-5 is apparently ridiculous. Yeah, okay. So there's gotta be two mini kits in here that I couldn't get before. Gotta be. Absolutely has to be. Okay. Cool. Rescued him. Ignore the main objective here because I really, 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 really need to get all the mini kits, and I'm missing 2 still. Jesus. Where could they even be? Sounds like droidicas are coming after me. Wait, so okay, I should probably like do something about all this crap instead of just letting them kill me. Probably. Okay, so I've only freed one guy so far. picked up two of these. Looks like I'm gonna have to free these two as well. Just so I don't get murdered. This looks like something I can jump up. I guess it looks wrong, doesn't it? Nope, I got up there. Try it again. Okay, so there's nothing up there. Is there anything for me to do up here? Yeah, there's a blue stud. Okay. Is there anything way over here? The door. There's some boxes that I can blow up. Now there's something that I didn't do before, it looks like. Okay, how do I get up here? Oh man. It's like right there. There's gotta be a way. Gotta be. So that's something. One box that didn't explode. Of course, that doesn't really help me. So it looks like I need to go up on this side and fly across, maybe? There's not really anywhere for me to do that over here, though. Let me just be Django for a minute and see if I can blow that shit up. Nope. Okay. It's a bunch of studs, but nothing helpful over here. So I just shook some studs loose in that. Didn't really help me. Yeah, that's fine. Perfectly structurally sound. Oh, there's something there. What's that do for me? I can get up here. Is there anything up here? Or is this just a dumb place to be? Can I fly from here? No, of course not. Yep, saw that coming. Yep, I just knew something stupid was gonna happen. And I was right. Handled that. Okay, so there's one guy here. Oh, and there's exploding things, so. Things for me to build, huh? Aha, okay, so they are both in this room. Excellent. Now how the hell do I get to the other one? It's the question of the century right there. I know the last guy is. The guys are up there. Oh man. This is not... This is so frustrating. How do I get this one thing? Okay, so I have to go across the top of the door, but how in the hell do I get up there? I genuinely believe that if I do that, then it ends. I'm gonna have to look up because I don't want to mess up now. It does say that I can jump up as Jar Jar over there, somehow. That I can follow it all the way to the right. In the high alcove. Okay, up there. Oh, I see. Come on. Pick me up. No. No. There we go. All right. Got it now. Okay, that's all the mini kits. True Jedi. Everything's taken care of, so let's get up here again. Murder this last droid. Get out of this level. Did it. Finally. Nice. 820 plus those give me 100,000 a piece. Oh, I just need 200,000, so one more level and I can get it. Fortunately, this last level has just killed Darth Maul. Which, I mean, you can't really screw that up. Blasphemous not to be Qui-Gon Jinn. Darth Maul's over there. What? Oh, there's droids. Great. Oh, wait, what does that do for me? Nothing? Okay. So they're dead. Okay, they're dead. That's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to get back over here and get this light. My Darth Maul forced my hand. Okay. Oh no, that's not good. Okay. I pushed the button. Come on, man. Okay. Fix the bridge. There's something. Okay, I need a high jump character. Got it. Just kill Darth Maul with Darth Maul. Oh, that sounds fun. Repair this ship. Blow that up, get some money. That's what I'm talking about right there. A lot. What else can I do? I can start this one with the Force. So it's floating. Which is nice. A lot of studs just laying around. Cool. I have 2 out of 10 minikits now. Great. Okay, get over there. Who is this for? Stormtroopers? Nice. Oh, shit. Not so nice. But I guess nice enough. I'm gonna die. Yep. This is ridiculous. Okay, we managed to kill those guys. I'm gonna die. Come on. This is so much garbage. Ridiculous. Alright, there's a lot of stuff in here. So maybe. Maybe there's a mini kit. I can't go this ways. Okay. It's good to know. $40,000 studs, huh? Oh, cool. Mini kit. So just 7 more, which seems a little excessive, but whatever. No. Do this one. There we go. All right, one room in. We've got 3 mini kits and 40,000 stuff. Okay, so if I just ignore all of this puzzle and go this way, is there something I can get? There's a door over here. Aha! There's a mini kit. Nope. Sweet. So, let's try going up a little now. Well, now hold on, because there were no shooty characters here last time. Oh my god, that's so many studs. Oh man. Well, that was the push I needed for that one. Thank you, Jar Jar. No! Why don't you do the flip if you're over a gap? That's so stupid. Okay, whatever. So we'll go back. Oh my Jedi. Just give me a Jedi or a Sith. That's fine. Sounds good. Do this one. And we'll go this way, because I think... Okay. C-3PO, huh? Alright, 3PO. What did that do? Nothing? Oh, it moves the... That's nice. Take me out to that purple stud, come on. Really? Okay, who do I have next to 3PO? Darth Vader? Nice. 10,000 studs. That's what I'm talking about. Now, if I can I just look a little bit? No, not really. That's fine. There's something over here? Yeah. Hey. I'm your boss. Take me out of that mini kit. Oh, yeah. 6. At least they even made the boss levels long, so that's kind of nice.
Roger, roger.
Roger, roger. This is chaos. Good lord. No! Oh my god, are you serious right now? Guess going over there wasn't worth it. I lost more than I... Oh, good. My favorite. I didn't even bother coming over to these things. Oh, jeez. Oh, come on. Cool, so they're dead. Now, let's do this again. Preferably not die this time. And over to this one. I don't even try just going up. Now I have to go back to these other ones and see if there's mini kits up there. How many do I have? Six? I need four more? Three more? Yeah, three more. It's gotta be in the last boss room, though. Okay, so let's just set this shit back. Cool. We are almost done with episode one. I'm so excited because this is ridiculous. Wait, I didn't get a power brick yet. I did not. Well, I guess let's find out. Well, this is confusing. Hop away, thank you. Nope, I don't want anything to do with you. Leave me alone. Thank you for leaving me alone. Just actually leave me alone, please. Thank you. Stay over there. What the heck? Okay, so there's three in here. That's what I need, right? It's three? I don't care about that. No! Stop. Stop! This is so annoying. Wait, no. Can I leave? Damn it. I can't leave. Damn it. can't believe this shit. I have to do it again just for one minikit piece. Well, I've got enough stuff for the thing I need, I think. So if I do this again real quick, without stopping for anything other than that minikit piece. Oh, and the red brick. Where's Maul's red brick? Those do not have, this does not have red bricks on it. Okay, perfect. Force grapple leap. The first thing, right before you enter a jump up, use the force to send the characters up to the stormtrooper door. Destroy the enemies. Step on the black things on the floor. Oh, I didn't even see those. Well, shit. It's fine. So we'll just do this again real quick. Okay, he's hit again. One more round of this bullshit. Okay. So let's go up here again. Darth Vader, hello, let me in. Oh my God, that's OP. Except for it's not, because I'm still being hurt, but whatever. How am I still being hurt when I had four lightsabers? You would think I would do more damage. Anymore. I just want my power brick and my mini kit. Couldn't care less about actually dying or whatever. Okay. All is quiet. And now it's not. There's gonna be another one coming out this side, I guarantee it. There we go. Nice. Guess we'll just get a little bit more money, because why not? Oh, we'll just go massacre Dark Maul real quick. Okay, so if I go right to real quick, then I can kill. There's a whole lot of money up here, so. Let's do that again, just for the money. Nice. And then basically skip the whole thing and get a bunch of money. Come on, Grievous, get out of the way. Could go get the 10,000 one, but I'm not really all that concerned about that. Roger, Roger. A lot of droids. I hate this part. Okay. Let's go get these droidicas. What the hell was that? No, go to the other one. Okay. All right, let's do it. Wait, where's Jar Jar? Where's Grievous, my high jumper? He is. Okay, left three. So, let's just do this. As quickly as possible. Got it. Cool. Oh no, Darth Vader. Come on, Darth Maul. Let's get this over with. Okay, dead. Got it. Got four scrap a leap. Got the mini kit finished. Gonna get us number 1.3 million and the mini kit 100,000. 1.4 million. Took almost all of episode one to get enough studs for that. But that's okay. Okay. Characters, not characters, extras. Nice. Four scrap a leap. Power detector, walkie talkie disable. Poo money. I just need that, and I've unlocked all of those. Do I have characters I can unlock for 45? Probably. Tusken Raider. Something I can unlock for 20. Nice. Okay, extras. Turn them all on. Four scrap a leap. Walkie talkie poo money. Oh, and where's my two times? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I did 2-1, didn't I? I don't have True Jedi or all of the things. I just got the red brick. Okay. Well, hold on. What are the blue canisters? Do I have to go to the challenge mode for that? Or... Okay. Not worth it. I'll do it later. Okay. I need mini kits and okay. Yeah, mini kits and True Jedi on this level. So let's do it. The times two is definitely going to make this better. Shouldn't have any more trouble with True Jedi. However, I am still gonna need to get the mini kits, which I'm not sure where these are. Sweet. Sweet. Okay, we got one out of five of those things. I think I've already blown up those and got the mini kit for those, though. How many do I need? Four? Yeah. Okay. Four it is. Oh, I need... What is it, a TIE fighter? Yeah. Let's do it. There we go. Okay, so I need three now. Still need True Jedi as well, but that should come pretty easily, I think. Or you shoot the sign, you know. There we go. Come on, blow that thing up. Thanks. Cool. Is there anything this way? Maybe? Looks like there's a lot of stuff every way, and I get so lost in this level. Every time. Every single time. I'm gonna have to come back and do it in challenge mode too. Great. But if I just go around and blow up every single thing I possibly can, then I'm bound to get everything, right? Anything over here that I can't get to? No, everything seems alright. Things that I need here still. Well, oh, there's something to blow up there. Okay, I think I might have actually gotten everything in this area now, so we'll move on. Can I bomb the traffic lights? It's telling me to... It looks like it's already been done, so that's good. Move on. Oh, man. Okay, turn. Or move at all. That would be great. Or don't. That's fine. Whatever. I'm pretty slow, so maybe... Give me those studs. Thank you. Cool. So that's True Jedi. Why was that side so much easier? I'm not complaining. Because, you know, I like easy, but... Just keep blowing stuff up. Still need 3 mini kits. I have everything else in it, though. Nope, 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 nope. Not in here. Come on. Okay. We have 50 some thousand studs. 58,580. I've done this. That's the red brick. I've also gotten all this crap because this is, a thing, but I. Okay. I think I've got something messed up here. I don't know. Is it? No, it's not. Okay. I've definitely got something messed up and I can't go back. No! I don't have any idea what's going on here. Okay, I can't go that way. I'll get the money from it though. Okay, so that's handled. Okay, okay, okay. What? What else can I do here? Okay, 5 out of 5. Blew up. Man. Okay. This is great. Superb. Okay. Wait, were there things that I could blow up to go back through the other side on the other one? Or no? Can I go backwards in this one now? No. Nope, just ignore all of that. Ignore every bit of this. Okay, so I'm still missing 3. Ignore it. Okay, I'm gonna have to redo this one again too. Damn it. Well, that sucks. But whatever. Whatever. It's fine. Just not even gonna mess with it. I already have True Jedi here. Oh, man. Alright, here's the deal. I'm gonna go and buy some stuff. And then hop off, because I'm pretty sick of Lego Star Wars for the moment. Lobot, Ugnaught, Bespin Guard. Oh, we get so many of these. They're so cheap. Boba Fett. I can't afford it. Ewok. Ackbar. Hell yeah. Nice. What's our percentage at? 53. Jeez, man, that doesn't sound very good at all. Alright. That's fine. What's this question door? Bonus. Oh, I see. Wait, one is ready? Pod race. What? Original. Okay, let's try it. Okay. Okay, let's try it. Oh my god, it's so slow. Oh, there we go. Well, we're hecked now, but that's okay. So, original pod race. So, what's the difference? Oh no. Oh no. Oh shit. This has gotten a lot more intense. Okay, we can do it. I have faith. Past him. Oh god, I'm hitting the walls, man. Okay, we did it. No! Okay, at least it starts us right here. It's not so bad. Okay, so it's pretty bad. Jesus, they're so accurate. Why is this so much harder? Okay. Nope. 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 Okay, we're doing it. Getting there. We're so close to the next area. This has got to be it. I have to beat him there too? Oh my god. This is absolutely way harder than a regular pod race. Come on. Come on. Okay, I did it. Jeez. Bombs everywhere. This is insane. Oh, man. One lap down. Whew, okay. All right, stuff's going down. Oh no. All right, shit's going down. Last second. All right. Oh no. Oh, come on. That's some serious bullshit is what that is. Okay, okay. Around. Okay, come on. Come on. We can do it. I don't think we can, actually. Oh! Talk about last second, man. That was ridiculous. Damn it! Okay, so I guess this just means that it's absolutely required for me to hit all of the boost pads and just ignore the bombs. Come on. Okay. What, one more lap? Yeah. Insane is what this is, but at least it's the same as the other pod race, but I get less chance to mess up. Really? Nope. This is so challenging. And this is a children's game, so I feel real bad about myself. Come on. Hit the ramps. Nope. Okay, that's fine too. I don't think it is fine. I think I can't do it if I don't hit those. Oh, I actually did it. Every time I get here and blow up because I hit the wall too many times. These people are too accurate. They're gonna blow me up again. Damn it. Okay, just ignore it. Go this way, around it. Go this way, hit the wall. I have to go around this way. I have to somehow make that turn so I don't hit that boulder. So I have to hit those ramps, I think. Yeah, it's... Okay, so what I'm going to have to do is make a whole nother strategy here and come in like this. Yeah. Hit that. Come on. Go, 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 go. I do not have time for this. This is such a tight time limit. Oh my god. 3, 2, 1. No. Okay. So I'm gonna have to do it again. Without getting blown up by the lasers at the beginning. Oh my god. It's just luck. That's all it is. Okay, I missed that one. Go under these two. Hit those, take it down. That. Now this is pod racing. I don't think I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. Okay. Ignore the bombs, damn it. Yeah, yeah, I've already seen this, come on. Okay. What? That doesn't make any sense. I passed him. All right. You know what that means. I'm just gonna drive even better. Yeah, how about that? Okay, so we did that. So we got more stuff. Did I get anything for that? Got a level or a break. Didn't really get any studs for it. I got studs for that though. Did that do anything for me? I did it. Okay. What's this? Just a cinema? Trailers? Yeah. Couldn't care less about that. What's that? Two-player? Dual mode or whatever? Two-player arcade? Yeah. I don't care about that. Is there a way to see my mini-kits? I thought there was. There is something to build, and there's a Jabba's palace or something. Why is there so much, like, destruction out here, man? What is that? Why is there so much death and chaos out here, man? What the hell? Okay. Oh yeah. Yeah, that's gotta be the mini kit garage. This is chaos. This is complete and utter chaos. Okay, well, why can't I go into Jabba the Hutt? It's red, so that means that I can't do it, right? Yeah, I just want to go in. It's too ridiculous out there. Okay, we're at 54.2% though. So that's cool. Okay. So what is the super story? What does that do for me? Character bonus, Theed Palace. 5 minutes. 5 minutes. What is that? Ooh. Neat. So many mini kits. $1 million. Really? Let's do it. Someone 5 minutes to do this? I don't know how it would ever take someone 5 minutes to do this. This is ridiculous. Halfway there. Well, I mean, it doesn't even say the timer has started. I don't understand. Am I missing something? Okay, I have 750,000 studs out of 1 million with 1 minute. I'm supposed to beat 5 minutes? This is ridiculously easy. Do I get to keep the studs? That would be cool. I would assume not. But you never know. Two minutes. All right. Winner. Best time, so I got a gold brick. So that's cool. It only gave me 100,000. That's lame. But that was cool, I guess. Character bonus. Sure. Feed Palace was super long. Interpreted repairs compete to collect 1 million studs in the fastest time possible. Okay, so it's the same thing. Oh my god. God, there's so many droids. This is ridiculous in every way. I have 100,000 though, so it's not that bad. Droids. Life goes on, huh? There's too many fucking droids for life to go on. I'm not doing this one in 5 minutes, that's for sure. These fucking droids. This is extremely irritating in every way. I can't even get any more because I'm dying from all these fucking droids. Maybe if I just keep running and never let them close to me. Nope, that didn't work either. Great. At least this worked a little bit. There's absolutely no way in hell that this is gonna work for me. Up here. Okay, I can do this one. Just have to not be killed. And I'll be fine. All right, give me that power up. I can still do this shit if I just ignore the droids. If I have power-ups, I can do it. Come on. Blow this shit up, get another power up, ignore all of these fools. I can do it. It's gonna put me over 800. Come on. This should put me over 900. I can do it. Come on. Ignore them. Go on. Oh, no. I didn't do it. Well, okay, let's try again. Because it's definitely doable. Gotta find power-ups. And run away. It's really the only way to do it. Yeah, this is gonna be way quicker because now I know what I'm doing. For the most part, anyway. Okay. Fucking bullshit is what that was. Break as much stuff as possible. Jump down here, get this shit, kill him. Might as well get those. Come on, up here. Come on. Do these still have power-ups in them? Can I just get them again? Oh my god, that's amazing. I just keep getting the same things over and over again. There was a power up down here. Am I wrong? No, it's right there. Alright. This strategy has definitely paid off because I'm almost there. Which is by far the best thing that could happen. That power up. These studs. Come down here. These studs. That was super fast. All right. Cool. 242. And we got that brick. Nice. Mos Eisley Cantina. So what is super story? Do I want to do the super story? Do I just do it all back to back? I hate that, if that's what it is. Okay, well. Oh, so I'm just timed to get through the whole story? Okay. Well, that ain't nothing. We'll just sprint our ass down here. Shouldn't be too hard. We also have we have a time limit and we have money that we need to get though. I don't know about all that. Alright, well we didn't get very much money this time. To beat an hour, and man, this sucks. And 100,000 for everything. Alright, well, it's doable, so that's what I'm gonna do. Oh, let's get the power up. Go over here, get all the studs that we can get. Okay, so we're over a fifth of the way with the first level, so that's fine, right? I don't care about any of that. Just ignore it. Come on. Okay. Over right here. What am I doing? I need her. What the fuck am I doing? Losing time is what I'm doing. Well, 3 minutes to get through this level. That's not bad. The next level's not that slow either. The longest one is the Theed Palace one. Come on, let's go. All right, let's go. Forget any of this shit. Come on. Come on. Come on. Nice. Get all this shit. Break this shit. Anything in the hole? No. Okay. So, mini kit areas are not going to help me. Alright, we're gonna make it. Gonna make it! Alright, come on. Get all this shit. Alright. Alright, Jar Jar. Wait, I need this for a second. Whatever. Go back. Oh, what am I doing? Jedi. Flip that lever. Thanks. Oh, I also have to make, accommodations for, there's a pod race where I can't get very many studs, so I have to account for that. Which I think I've more than done already, actually. Yes, I think I'll have over 60,000 with the end of this level. Do it. Come on, Jar Jar. Let's bail. Come on. Here, get all this crap. Alright, we're over 60, so we're quite close to being there. Okay, I have to get Jar Jar. No! Oh my god, get your ass up there. Okay. I've got plenty of time to beat the story in an hour. I mean, shit. Alright, we don't need any of this stuff. We're just gonna run straight for the water. Get that blue stud. Alright. Alright, I've got a minute to go to the bathroom, so that's what I'm gonna do. Alright, just in time. Come on. This level shouldn't take very long, in theory. Come on. I'm doing the super story, so I've obviously beaten these levels, so why can't I skip these cutscenes? Okay. If I just rapidly get 100,000 studs, then it shouldn't be... Of course, I shouldn't need to. This is easy. To get 100,000 studs... And that's it. This is fucking a joke. Any studs? I don't care about any of that other shit. Have 80 by the end of this level, and I'll still have plenty of time to. Okay, let's go. All right, Jedi. Okay, yeah, definitely go this way. Let's go, keep going, full speed here. I mean, I obviously have enough time to easily do this, because I'm only at 10 minutes into an hour, and I'm on 3 of 6. I'm at the end of 3, though, so I need to probably... finish my, so that one opens the end. All right, I'm over 80,000. That's right, I'm going one ahead because I don't want to lose a bunch in the pod race. Because it's probably only going to get like 5 or 6,000 in the pod race. So, I don't know, I'm still going to have 2 levels to get 20,000. Cool. Alright, come on, let's pod racer this shit. Come on. Okay. It's ridiculous that it would, like, do that when, this is about speed. Although I've still somehow managed to get over 100,000 in the pod race, so that's pretty sick. So yeah, this is just a time thing now, because I'm just going to destroy this. Get to keep all the money I make? I would hope so. Yeah. Come on. Okay. Doing it. Wow, and I thought, and I was worried about the money in the pod race. Jeez, man. Alright, lap 3. Here we go. Worrying about money in the pod race and get $50,000. I just did the harder pod race, so this is a joke. Bye. Win by a mile. Cool. 2 more levels. This next one's the long one. But we already have over 100 grand, so we're just gonna go through it as quick as humanly possible. remember watching these the first time, so I guess it's good. I think this is actually worth it. Pretty OP. Where's R2? I don't lose studs for dying. That's pretty nice. Alright, come on. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Alright, let's go. Go, go, go. Uh-oh. Okay. Alright, R2, where are you? Let's go. I think after I finish LEGO Star Wars, I'm definitely gonna take a break before getting into any of my other hundreds of LEGO games. Well, not really hundreds, but you know, I have a lot of LEGO games. I don't wanna play anymore for the moment. There's just so much to do. And it's really a lot of hassle. Okay, now everyone can get up there. Five already? Yeah, I think it is. So that's pretty OP. Yes, yes, I've seen it. I was trying to break the thing that I need to break. Come on. Go on, Anakin. Oh shit, I forgot to blow up that thing. Okay, thanks guys for just letting Anakin be killed. What the fuck? There's a droid right there. Is anyone even paying attention to this shit? Okay. Go. Run over here. We're at 18 minutes. Be probably less than 25 to beat the thing, would be my guess. Okay, that's for them. How do I get everyone else up? I forget. I only need two people up there. Oh yeah, okay, Jedi will work. Come on. Come on. Why? Oh, I have to get everyone up here? Okay, so I missed something. I have to... There. Now everyone can get up. Damn it. Come on. Come on! Up here. Okay, ignore all of these fools. Couldn't care less. Ignored. Let's go. Okay. Let's go. Ignore all of that shit. Kill the droidica. Not the one I wanted to do. Actually, I think I do need to go this way. Okay. Get out of here. $150,000, $21,000, $25,000. Okay, so I have to kill all these fools. Start with him. I don't have Jar Jar anymore. There we go. Alright, there's one. Some over here somewhere. There's a guy up there. How do I get to him? Okay, so I am gonna have to, No, that's useless. Okay, so I do need... You're fine, Captain Pancake. Let's go. Okay, he's free. There's two over here on the floor, and two... up in the middle there. Come on. Okay, come on, R2. Okay. So maybe just less than 30 minutes, but that's cool. I'm fine with that. Okay. Gonna get through it. Come on. We gotta kill them all. Fire at me or no? Okay, there we go. Come on. Come on. Come on. So slow. Come on. This room. Do I have to get close enough to him? Oh my god. Ridiculous. Come on! You're wasting all my time, bud. Okay, thanks Qui-Gon for just letting me be killed by these guys. I hate this so much. Why do I even have a computer player too if I can't, if they don't do anything? Okay, don't care. Use your invincibility, get over here, kill him. Kill these fools. Okay, I have 3 minutes to my goal. 3 minutes, 10 seconds, come on. Come on. Oops. Come on. We're almost done. We have 2 minutes for the fight. It's doable. Come on. Come back. Come on. Come on, hurry up. Okay. It's time. Okay. Did it. Oh my god. That's nice. That's a lot of money. Still 54.8, huh? So that doesn't count towards, okay, that's fine. It was fun, so I'm not going to complain. What are the challenge modes? Alright, I'm just going to build this R2. And then spend some of my hard-earned cash. Something way down here that I can get. Power brick detector. Don't need it, but it adds to my, okay, let's go all the way back till we find someone. I think Greedo's the first one that I don't have. I think that's confirmed. So Greedo will be the first one we buy. Okay, I still have 167,000 though. There we go, still have 67,000. Nice, we have most of the characters. What's that bring us up to? 56%. Oh, I'm so hungry. You know what? I can get off and then come back because I'm having such a good time. Wait, why is that off? Oh, it's because I did all the challenge things. I guess it doesn't matter because I'm about to quit.